one of the young people at the college needed another man to dance. They only had one and six women, and she thought another man would round out the program. So she was persistent, and she called often enough, and was persuasive, and I finally caved in. Oh, I'm rather new to it. I'd only been dancing about, I would say, 74 years. I danced when I was in high school. Yeah, sure. I used to go dancing every Friday night at the Knights of Columbus, and never stopped dancing all the way through college, and of course, at every opportunity. I'd get out on the dance. The library system, you know, the particularly the Elkhart Lake Library and Mead Library. It's on the North Shore system. I'm a firm believer in libraries. I use them frequently. I think it's the greatest bargain that was ever initiated for mankind. And if you don't use the library, you're certainly missing out. I hope I inspire more people to want to dance. If I can do it at my age, they certainly can do it as theirs. You know, a lot of people think, gee, I'm in my 50s or 60s and I can't dance anymore. You certainly can, and I would hope that they would. It's a great thing to do, it's good exercise, and it's a lot of fun. Well, if you want to vote for me, because there are several good institutions that are going to benefit. That's the college and our symphony orchestra and library system. What could be a better triumvirate?